Morning, it's 11 a.m. July 3rd, 2014. We are here at the New Taipei District Prosecutor's Office. With Manning, civil group tried to take back people's rights of assembly and stand out for social injustice. For too many times, the gate was always closed on protesters, law was played in the hands of our government, and the judiciary may not be the guardian of social justice. That's why people should come out more often to take care of people's business by themselves.
Die Zulage!